Fabulous Moolah from Columbia, South Carolina, 158 pounds as we look at Susan Starr, her opponent. Miss Starr, a petite 132 pounds from Texas. Take down. How about that? Susan Starr asserting herself right away.
1 week from tonight, the outstandingly fantastic World Wrestling Federation. Matt Spectacular coming to the Philadelphia Spectrum. Lots of things happening, one of which is who is going to be carried out on the stretcher. It would be Bob Backlund, it could be Sergeant Slaughter, the return bout, the World Wrestling Federation title, the Sicilian stretcher match 1 week from tonight at the Philadelphia Spectrum will be unbelievable.
Complete control. Quickly, we'd like to read you a comment sent to us by Diane Sullivan from Frankfort, Kentucky. She writes, gentlemen, my comment is about Superfly Snuka. He is truly amazing. I cannot believe how high he gets in the air when he leaps from the top rope. I am definitely a Snuka fan for life. Thank you for reading this. Well, we thank you for sending this comment to us, as we thank all of you for your comments. And incidentally, Mr. Snuka is scheduled to join us right here on All-Star Wrestling next week. A cover by Moolah and can't get the three count. Moolah hauled in the ring the hard way. Handful of hair. Susan Starr sends Moolah for the ride.
That Moolah, she is vicious. She is mean.
Look. Moolah finally belted outside. Susan Starr had a human pendulum going there for a moment. Shoulder block by Moolah.
She's well experienced and she can take a lot of punishment.
Moolah is one of the toughest human beings I know of, Pat.
She said it many times. I'll go in the ring with any man and fight him anytime. She's not afraid.
She's tough. By Susan Starr, doesn't have a leg. Somewhat of a quick count there by referee Dick Worley. Moolah, handful of hair.
Look at that. Oh. She's been the world's champion lady wrestler for many years. That's because she's well experienced and she is mean and she attacks.
Well, you know, when you think about it, she really wrestles not like a lady at all.
Absolutely not. Look at that.
And at 158 pounds, should be tough if there were a middleweight division in pro wrestling for the men. I bet she could take many of them. She would be right in there. Susan Starr, reversed now by Moolah, trying to go for the back body drop. Nice maneuver there. Kicked her right in the face. Cover. One. Oh. Susan Starr whipping Moolah to the corner. Here she comes. And monkey flips her right out. Nicely done. Susan Starr right back in. Up it. No. Moolah, look at that maneuver.
Quickly, does she take advantage of that? In a split second, she was on top of Susan Starr, and that was it for Susan Starr.
Fabulous Moolah gets the Duke. Earlier on, of course, this week, we saw the matchup with S.D. Jones and the Masked Superstar, who continues his undefeated streak. Also, as we take a look at what we saw moments ago, a reminder of the magnificent Morocco dining on a sandwich as he defeated his opponent, a first-time event. Next week, ladies and gentlemen, Superfly Jimmy Snuka will join us, along with the Latin sensation Tito Santana, along with Mr. USA Tony Atlas.